Hey y'all, Scott here, and EW!
Hey everyone, Phoenix Wright wannabe here, and looks like Scott isn't as good as a person as we thought he was. So for those who don't know, there was some stuff going on between Flying Scott and TCS. Surprise, surprise. And what happened caused Flying Scott to delete his Discord server. After deleting his Discord server, Scott made a Twitter thread explaining why he did that. And I believe none of that. First of all, look at the thread. There is something missing. And that thing is evidence. There's literally one screenshot in the entire thread from Scott's server. And that's it. The rest is just an SFM poster and words. That's literally it. Also, there is one huge lie in Scott's thread. And that is that Scott was not online when TCS joined, and I can prove that. My friend Joseph the Stupid Hedgehog took two screenshots from Scott's server before it was deleted. And if you look at the time, you can clearly see that Scott indeed was online when TCS joined. He just chose to ignore him. And because Scott didn't want to talk to TCS, people in the server started calling out Scott as being a coward. And because of that, Scott broke down and this is what he said.
I turn my back on this portal to whatever damnation exists for one night for zone single solitary night and this happens. I hate all of you. I trust you lot to at least pretend to have a normal evening for one in your damned lives. But it turns out that you ungrateful dogs cannot even respect my own spare time being spent somewhere else. I want you sheep gone. Go bother another shepherd if this does not satisfy you. At everyone. You cowardly mindless drones. I am displeased at the fact that some of the mindless drones in here brand me as a coward and a fraud just because I don't respond to the chat for one evening that I didn't quite frankly felt spending talking to those sheep, and even before that point seemingly went to get something off Mr. Groomer McGroomington pulling up on me just because I see right through scum like them. The people covered by those statements know who they are and I want them gone.
Yeah. Scott's ego was so huge, he was unable to take people calling him out. Which makes him kind of a hypocrite, because he called out a lot of people in general. Now, before I finish this video, I need you all to listen to these things. First of all, Scott is not a bad person at all. His ego just went over his head. This video is not me trying to cancel him, I just want him to change and not to lie again. And lastly, to the people Scott exposed, you're all still guilty. Just because Scott did something stupid does not mean you're innocent. All the pedophiles he called out, like Geoff Craze, Lizzie, and Clockgown, still guilty. Those who faked their deaths, like Lobster, still guilty. And guys like Pizza Hyper for everything practically, guilty, guilty, guilty. So Scott, if you're watching this, I don't hate you. But this needs to stop. Because if you get caught lying again, people will probably stop believing you and you will lose credibility. So, thank you for watching, I guess, and Scott, once again, I don't hate you, but please don't lie again to your fans.